Hello, Pluto. Pluto's ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A5143634, and he is a very puppyish puppy. This is a altered one-year-old pit bull. He came in as a stray on January 17th, and he weighs about 55 pounds, and he is...
He's all puppy.
He's all puppy. Tell us about him, Laura.
He's just got... matter of fact, if you notice, he's got the cone of shame.
Yes.
On, and it's really the cone of puppyhood. And it's because he's got, if you take a look at his back end, he's got what's called happy tail, where they wag their tails and they bang the sides of the kennels until they bleed. And
he can't stop wagging. He's just like,
because he's so happy.
He's so happy.
He's just ironically, it's because he's such a good-natured, happy guy that he's got all of this stuff on him.
He's not happy about that comb, but
it's like you can paint a giant sunflower on the inside of his cone.
Yeah.
And
that would be good for his personality.
And that would be so appropriate because he's such a